Welcome to Fix It, Dad. Welcome to Fix It, Dad.
Oh man, that thing is like right in the way of the camera. Fix it, son. Dig, boy, dig. That hole ain't gonna dig itself. Fix it, son.
Not me to dig right here.
No, you can wait on that. I'll dig that with the bucket. We're just gonna have to make sure we get the slope going right. So here's an update. We're putting in a sewer drain for the RV, which will come out right here. And I've got a 55 gallon drum I go into. And this hooks into it. You can pop this off. So you pop that off like that, and this can go there. So you got, this can comes off, or this whole thing unscrews, of course, from this coupling. So you've got a 3-inch coupling to, what is that, a female, and then it goes inside. Cut this, I'm gonna just silicone this back up, and if I ever need to get into it, I've got a little access door, and I've got it sticking down about 1.5 inches, and then we got a sanitary 3-inch T, and it goes down and comes up, goes through here, goes to a 2-inch. The 2-inch goes over here, and this is a 35 gallon drum. Same thing, just cut the lid. I got a sanitary T, and it goes downwards and drops into there. And another 2-inch sanitary T on that side. And then that comes out. And then that's gonna go down. We're gonna go 50 feet. And then we'll put a leech pipe at the end where it'll leech out. So once it fills these two barrels up, it'll leech, go down that pipe and leech out downhill that way. What, buddy?
Now we have 2 double axes.
Double axes?
Wait, double
axe. Is
that
a double axe?
Yeah. Come and kill that.
Oh, dragonfly on your toe. Look at there. Little dragonfly. It's almost like purple colored. This is my lid if I need to clean it out or get in there and fix something or whatever. Or when we tear it apart later.
A lot of caulking.
Yeah, and the same thing with this one. That one's special. I was going to think about getting another piece of plastic drum and cut it out and then put it on there, you know, but I was like, no, I could just fold this up and reuse this. I mean, it's not like it's holding pressure, you know what I mean?
Thank you. Welcome to Fix It Dad.